Play That Funky Music goes in. Racing Now caught them pretty well. Play That Funky Music and Indie Ruler with the two best out. Fiorucci Mama over on the inside. Kelvinator and Hang Glider. Universal Playboy is about two lengths away, fourth last. From Mi Augusto, the inside. DT, Invisible String, settles last. Indie Ruler goes through to lead. Fiorucci Mama in second placing. Play That Funky Music out wider. Hang Glider between horses. A length and a half then to Universal Playboy going up on the outside of Kelvinator. Kelvinator is covering Mi Augusto. She's third last on the fence. And then DT in the last one is Invisible String. So Indie Ruler leads them towards the home turn for Childs at the 400. Indie Ruler from Play That Funky Music. Music out wider, Hang Glider in the centre. On the inside, Fiorucci Mama, DT and Universal Playboy. They sweep wider from Invisible String, Kelvinator and Mi Augusto over on the inside. Hang Glider now has gone up to head off Indie Ruler and go to the lead. Mi Augusto coming through, Universal Playboy wider out with DT. Hang Glider in front, but Mi Augusto got the split, comes up to Hang Glider, goes to the lead and Mi Augusto from Hang Glider, DT and Universal Playboy. Indie Ruler and Invisible String. Play That Funky Music has finished third last from Kelvinator, and Fiorucci Mama dropped out and was beaten about two lengths away at the tail. Mi Augusto around $5.10, $2 on the tote. Hang Glider at about $3.60, DT around $2.60, and Universal Playboy for fourth. Numbers are up 8, 5, 9, and 2. 8 Mi Augusto, Clint Johnston, Port of the Philly, prepared by Adam Durant. Raced up behind Hang Glider, come to the outside, got the split through and went on to win by one length. The next second to third in 104.97 is the race time. Mi Augusto, number 8 from 5, Hang Glider, Sean McGruddy and Steve Wolf got to the lead into the straight, but Mi Augusto's reeled in Hang Glider and 9 DT coming from the back in the third placing, 35.18. The sectional 35.18, and it is 8, 5, 9, and 2. Fifth Indie Ruler and sixth placing Invisible String, 104.97 and one by a neck the margin. So 8 Mi Augusto, and the filly at her sixth start, that's her third win. She's by Demerit from Mendicity, raced by Durant, Hamlin Bay Thoroughbreds. The Settle Down Racing Syndicate and BC Racing, and the filly 3 from 6 has a reeled in Hang Glider, Sean McGruddy for Steve Wolf, and a third going to 9 DT, Lucy Warwick for trainer Daniel O'Connor. Fourth in 2, Universal Playboy ridden by Troy Turner for Michael Lane. The runners are coming back. Scott Embry is down in the yard. We'll join him now after the win there of horse number 8, Mi Augusto.
Certainly is first up today off the back of a trial where she didn't wear blinkers. Adam, talk to us about the decision to put them on.
I was more, we have trained her in a couple of times, so see if we needed them. And today was just another trial. I looked at the trial sheet and then I looked at the prize money for this race and I sort of went, well, you know, we're not trialing for prize money, so we'll roll the dice and it'll bring her on for next start. And I thought maybe with the blinkers added, it might bring her a little bit closer to them, and turned out it's worked well. I'm a mug. I've told all the owners that we're probably one run short, so wait until next time, but I think they're pretty happy still.
Well, it's exciting though, at least for them, because it shows that there's a bit of improvement still to come.
Yeah, well, she's out of a Blackfriars mare, and she's always shown that she'll get at least 1,400 and maybe 1,600, so probably not the worst thing not to overtrain them sometimes. I tend to get a bit ruthless with them sometimes to get them a bit tighter than... most, but maybe I'm just looking at her with my eyes wanting a nice trim one where she's spot on.
Now what about races programmed for her? If you tend to think that she's maybe just above average and she's got 1400, 1600 on the cards, there's a Breeders' Classic coming up not too far in the future. Is that sort of path for her?
It's possible, but you know, she gets in pretty well, you know, at the weights at the moment, this West Speed, and you're picking up the about 80,000 for a West Speed win, so great prize money. I'd like to have a go at the, you know, the lead up to the Oaks and those races. I think the 1,000 guineas will see her out. I think that's the 1,800, but I think she'll get to that at least, so we'll just take it steady to get her there, and hopefully we can get some black type for her long-term future.
You've got the favourite in today's feature, Easing World Stakes, Minsk Moment. How's he been in the last 4 weeks?
He's good. He's done really well. We've stripped him right down to where we think he needs to be, and we've had a nice week with him, freshening him back up, and he looks good. He's a nice horse.
Congratulations. Well done.
Yeah, thanks, Scotty.
There's Adam Durant, 8, 5, 9, and 2. Mia Gusto, too good at her return to racing here. Clint Johnston Porter kicks one home. Blinkers on for the first time. She was able to burst through gaps late and was too strong for Hang Glider, who had his hand forced at the top of the home straight. Sean McGrady had to come inside the heels of Indy Ruler and probably just hit the front a little bit too early, but a good run from him nonetheless. Here's Clint Johnston Porter with Michael Heaton.
Well, Clint, probably a messy race, but you were the beneficiary of that, could stay out of trouble, and this filly was too strong late.
Yeah, definitely. It was a bit messy. I was going to stay one off, and I've been getting held up quite a bit, so I was going to try and eliminate that, but I thought, don't be silly. I'm going to get probably the best run behind Targe, and it ended up perfect.
You rode her last preparation. Was she a different type of filly with the blinkers on today?
Look, nah, she tries really hard. I've always had high remarks for her. She's a nice upcomer, and look, blinkers are probably just helping her over this shorter trip. I think once she gets over more distance, I think you'll see her true colours.
Looking forward to Mixed Moment in the feature today. Comes out of really good races for a race like the Easing World Stakes.
Yeah, definitely. He's running the railway, was brilliant. Probably just didn't have the luck I needed. Gold Rush, sorry, and didn't have the luck I needed. And yeah, hopefully today looks like a real nice race for him.
Nice start to the day. Well done.
Yeah, thank you.
Clint Johnston Porter, Adam Durant. They're on the board early here in race number 3, 8, 5, 9, and 2 after the 1,100 metre 3-year-old race.
Said his body's too old for working. His body's too young and took like his mom went off and left him. She wanted more from life than he could give. I said somebody's got to take care of him. So I quit school and that's what I did. He had a fast car. We go cruising and entertain ourselves. He still ain't got a job. Not working the market as a checkout girl. I know things will get better. You'll find work and I'll get promoted. We'll move out.